towards one wall and the other one is going to be facing forward. So heel lines in the middle of your foot. You're going to pivot, drop down to a split squat, row at the bottom, release, stand up, rotate and row at the top. So at the top, your elbow should be back, squeezing your shoulder blade rather than down and into a bicep curl, right? So elbow is back. So it looks like this. We're going down, release,